Hey, man. What's going on?
Josuke and Okuyasu, you're here!
Looks like a grown man's mugging a high school kid. Why don't you get a job and earn your own money?
Oh, butt out! It's none of your business, so run along!
Sorry, that's not gonna happen. Not when there's a stinking shitbag in his dirty little stand in front of me. I think it's time to take out the trash.
Hey, now!
Damn thing won't come off! What kind of stand is this?
Hold on a second. You guys can see it, too? How many of you freak shows are there?
You took the words right out of my mouth, but the answer to that question can wait. Till then, I'd appreciate it if you'd remove that lock.
Hey, you assholes! Don't you underestimate me!
Watch yourselves, because I'm not fooling around here. It's essential that criminals pay for their crimes in order to keep society from crumbling around us. If he's not going to pay, does that mean one of you will cover what he owes me? If so, I'll let you go. Money's money, after all.
Oh,
so you just want to get your hands on our money. I'd like to see you try.
Keep your guard up. This loser already swiped 7,000 yen from me.
That's because you lied straight to my face, you dolt.
You really think that poor kitty's life is only worth a measly 7,000 yen? Well, think again.
You owe me 500 grand, kiddo.
500 grand?
You bet your ass, 500.
Would you please shut your hole?
You did it, Okuyasu!
Yeah, but easy, man.
I've had it with your bullshit, you bastard! You're giving the runt his 7,000 yen back right now! Are we clear?
My front tooth!
Jeez. Why the hell did you stumble around like a drunk baby and make yourself fall over?
Make myself fall? You're so mean! How could you say such a thing after hitting me? My poor front tooth has been knocked out! That's cruel!
Hey, wait a second. You are okay, right?
No! Stop, Okuyasu! It's a trap! Whatever you do, don't let him make you feel guilty! He guilted you on purpose!
A front tooth will cost me a pretty penny, and I don't have any insurance!
Damn, you let all...
Uh-oh! I wouldn't do that if I were you! If someone under my lock's control tries to hurt me in any way, the damage will bounce back and hurt my opponent instead!
Shit! You bastard!
Hey, about that kitten you said Koichi ran over. Would this happen to be it?
That's a stuffed animal.
Now, getting down to business. I've got your tooth right here. It's as good as new.
It's gone!
Yeah, I know! And I feel a million times lighter now!
Just who the hell are you?
Hey, did you forget about the 7,000 you stole?
You win! Here's the money!
Now hit the road before we kick your smarmy little ass!
Oh, thank goodness. He took the bills and only left the corners behind! He grabbed more than enough bills to exchange them at the bank!
What a douchebag.
He'll pay! And it's not even my money!